house with the chains in the mail. Fender guitars and they hanging there. Ladies at large, you look amazing in it. Birthday, got a in it. Hit up the with the bangs in it. Hit up the mob and the gang in the mail. Quit your job, think you're changing the air. Call me MJ with the man in the mail.
This is when it really gets tense. Only four teams remain in the biggest club competition in the world, and we're not far away from kickoff in the first leg. It's Liverpool. They take on Inter next on EA TV. Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It is Liverpool up against Inter.
Well, it's exciting to watch as supporters and commentators alike, like me and you, Derek. I can guarantee that the players will be nervous as heck. Really big night for both teams.
Number 10, Sadio Mane.
Highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dakonam Chene in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Inter's lineup is as follows. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Milan Skriniar plays with Diego Godin at the back. Antonio Candreva starts alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. and underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. Rakitic on the ball.
Salah.
Alexander Arnold. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Lukaku. He's got the right idea with that pass. Biraghi. A real opening now. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. De Vrij, Brozovic, Lukaku, now Brozovic, and slipped through beautifully, powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all, he had other options on as well. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
As an opposing defender, you can't afford to take your eyes off Romelu Lukaku. What sort of game do you think we'll see from Lukaku, Lee Dixon?
Well, he's big, he's strong, he's powerful. He needs to impose himself on the game. Scare the defender in front of him, then you will get your delights in front of goal.
Candreva here. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have got to keep tabs on. Lee, you'd expect that. That's a splendid pass from Romelu Lukaku. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Underway once. Again with Inter in front. Gene. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Delightful pass. Lukaku, he's in with a chance. Big chance it is. Christian Eriksen has found the net. Try to stop it if you can. Good luck.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed. Are there for all to see.
I'm not proud of this.
Try and turn this around and quickly.
Number
24, Christian Eriksen. Oh, massive boos. I've never heard them before.
Now Brozovic, Lukaku. Cristiano Biraghi. Vital interception. The danger was very real. A tremendous vision. A definitely look as though they want to make this move count. He could pick out a teammate. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
And away. Oops.
Martinez. Candreva. An important interception.
Wide of the target. I put Virgil on his ass.
Wow, he should be a lot better than that.
Here's Milinkovic Savic. Ivan Rakitic. Extremely sloppy in possession. Promising looking ball. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Keeper did his job to begin with. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, a nice looking pass. He's in position. Well, the post getting in the way there. He's foiled them on his own.
Well, I for one was waiting for the net to balls, but it...
Well, visionary passing, and he's through. And it's come off the keep. Oh, he's done it. Not just a goal, but a new competition record.
Well, he's a history maker. He's a heartbreaker for defences. Every time I see this lad, he really impresses me. What a player. Replay comes off the keeper. He's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and he's in the back of the net.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
There we are.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Over the top, into the stride of Sadio Mane.
I'm not happy about this. I really am. I didn't want to play Liverpool at Anfield. To be frankly honest, but you know.
And a touch of finesse and fired against the crossbar.
I chose to manage into Biragi.
Is it going to be? And this is Brozovic. Virgil van Dijk with the block. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable.
I'm not impressed. I'm really not. I don't want to beat them, but it's so easy.
Well, the goal again. From a different angle.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. And the ball with Milinkovic Savic. Straight down the throat of the opposition. And the might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Brozovic. And threading it forward. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Alexander-Arnold has it. This is Salah. Fabinho now. Milinkovic-Savic. Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
3 minutes.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Sadio Mane now. It's Mane getting forward effectively. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Wonderfully weighted pass. And they could do damage. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, he had enough time to think about it, didn't he? He knew what he was going to do and did it brilliantly.
A chance to revisit the goal.
He's still there?
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
Threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Rakitic. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, Romelu Lukaku's having a terrific game for himself out there. A true handful, Lee.
Well, they've really struggled to keep him under wraps today. He's simple. His movement really causes defenders problems. And he's done that again today.
And underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Oh. Put a comment on saying you're still watching, because I don't, it says zero on there. I don't know if you're still watching. If you can hear me.
Second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway.
To be replaced by number 17,
Lukaku.
You just
very clever defending by Ivan Rakitic.
Could have just said, because it's glitched out saying nobody's watching me.
A real opening now, and this time it's in.
I knew they were gonna fucking score. Fuck's sake, man. I can never keep a clean sheet.
Well,
I can't keep
again,
a clean sheet.
He has every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round me? He's got no chance.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Number 17, Hubert Venegas.
More live football from Serie A coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Inter versus Fiorentina.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it?
A powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
And a substitution in the offing.
Really? You started Rakitic over Keita. All right then. Sure.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Salah genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Beautifully weighted ball. Eriksen. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Lukaku. Trying his luck from long range. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
Targets available. Eriksen's cross. Very much run of the mill as saves go. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And Mohamed Salah now. He takes aim. Is it going to be? Handanovic with the save.
Superb. That's his job. Look at the positioning. Brilliant.
Now Godin. Since he has it. Martinez. And this is Brozovic. Shot attempted. Well, it might still work out for them. Danger averted. Skriniar. Now Godin.
No, that's not what I meant to do.
Sensi has it. Now Brozovic. And the ball's been given away by Lukaku. In full control of the ball here. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Skriniar. Godin. Lukaku. Threaded through by Lukaku. Will he find the net? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Roberto Firmino. Salah fed over towards the back post. It could be up for grabs. But following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here.
Mm-hmm.
over comes the corner. Fist on ball. Corner again. Well, I'm not quite sure what's happened to Roberto Firmino in this game. Certainly well below his usual high standards.
Yeah, he struggled to get the ball in the right areas. I think you can put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also not creating enough space for himself.
Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Look as though they want to just drifted into the illegal position, offside in the opinion of the officials. Eriksen. Now it's Alexis Sanchez, and attempting the through ball. Will it be? Keeper did his job to begin with. And thumped away. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Mane. Crossing possibilities. And they've won possession again. Christian.
Eriksen
now. That's right. Van Dijk Shit. With it. Alexander Arnold has it. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Individual quality coming to the fore. Only by the crossbar.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
Real chance. And cleared away. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
No.
It's with Milan Skriniar.
It's a different save. I've got a lot of different saves. Different teams.
It's the end of the contest, and a fine result for the away fans. And if they can repeat this sort of performance on home soil, then they will surely be going through.
Wow, Derek, well, it's not quite done and dusted. You just have to imagine what those players...
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you for your time.
These are... Where are you finding me these players? These are crap. He'll do. He can go. And he can go. Where's he finding me all these players? My scouts are shit. Ooh, left footed. Wait, hold on. United lost.
Yay.
I got Fiorentina. And then I got Liverpool again. Actually, I'll start them and then I'll take them off. Bit better. Apart from Lukaku isn't on the bench. Ignore that. Nobody needs to see that.
This is the San Siro Stadium, very recognizable, I'm sure, to many of you. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith with you to provide the call today. Our football comes from Serie A. It's Inter against Fiorentina.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. We will set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, the stats don't lie, and he is a single-minded character who will be desperate to break this scoring record.
This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Diego Godin starts alongside Milan Skriniar in defence. And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers. Fiorentina's lineup for you. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Off here. Eriksen able to make the interception.
That was a clean tackle.
Free kick to Fiorentina. No card, Alan. Maybe sensible from the referee this early.
Yeah. They don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on, but you could argue 15 minutes down the line, he would have been booked for that.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Now, can he cross it? Eriksen!
I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Well, confirmation, as if it's needed, really. Everyone knows now, don't they, that the league title has been decided. The match will be played. But the big event of the day, Alan's going to be the presentation.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, we've seen so many performances that got them to the top of the table. We might not quite see the intensity of those previous displays, but I think you can forgive them for that.
Martinez!
Oh.
It's in! It is the goal that makes history. He has broken the record.
Look at the smile on his face, but this is the bread and butter, isn't it, the league? And he's top man.
Angled the ball in with that touch, knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing, it was so clean, that contact.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this.
It's put his foot over now.
Inter have the lead here. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Can he do it? Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper, finally, after a frantic piece of play, which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought for all the world like there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with the second chance in the end. Simple for the keeper.
Batshuayi. Brozovic. He's tried that from long range. Oh, great work by the keeper. That will be a corner for Inter. Strong strike from long range, and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
He's put in the corner. Here's the chance to get in the cross. His concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
So there's no doubt that this guy has been dominating these stories coming into the game, and you can understand why. He has announced officially now that this is his last season.
Yeah, I think he would have thought long and hard about it. I thought maybe he had another 12 months or so at the top, but no, he's decided, and only he knows when the time is right.
Near post run from his teammate. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
There isn't the new one. You can train multiple players at the same time, which is great. You can change players' that's positions. Right. You can loan to buy players. So, just watch the trailer. It's quite cool. I'm excited for it.
Diego Godin.
Obviously, I'm going to do loads of live streams on it, if you ask me.
Given away by Christian Eriksen. That's something for him to chase. Antonio Candreva. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Our chance here for the break in the action to quickly remind you of EA Sports coverage coming up soon on this channel. The semi-final second leg Champions League fixture. Inter, they'll be hosting Liverpool.
And it was a really good first leg. I think the second one will repeat it. I think we're in for a treat.
Martinez. That's a good tackle.
Oof.
To see players shoot, but they need better shooting than that.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the power. He got behind it.
Antonio Candreva. Michy Batshuayi.
It is. It's very good.
Eriksen. Martinez! Easy work for the keeper here. Be a throw now after the tackle. And the pass not completed, really. Interception hit. Free kick coming up. Batshuayi. Martinez.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Now they're
looking. Saw the goal and went for it.
Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Inter want to close out, I think, this first half, at the very least, and then maybe at half time they'll have a really good look at the second half. It's not been a vintage Inter in the first period. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Clear opportunity!
It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little Roy Smile. He knows that that should have been a goal. Yeah, the fans can sense it. The team's got a bit casual. Hopefully that will transmit to the players.
In on the goalkeeper. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Maybe. Obviously, because, yeah, I do.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal.
It's easy enough. It's just simple.
Excellent style, just like the first one. Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
My dad plays it on exactly the same level, so, you know. I don't like playing professional, it's too hard, it's too... It's just a waste of time playing a high level. I'd rather just play semi-pro because it's easier. I can have more fun that way. Otherwise, professional, it just ruins the game for me. Because it's just too difficult. I don't play FIFA like every day either, so.
Marvellous tackle. Able to make the interception. Eriksen. Antonio Candreva. Martinez. In behind the defenders. That's right. Must be a goal. Well, that should be the game. Could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Great work for Inter. They've looked the better side and the scoreline's now reflecting it.
Yeah, totally dominant. They should be there.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Inter very much on top form in the first half. That's the referee signalling for half time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half time. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive.
Now, can he cross it? Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Cuts it out nicely.
Inter controlling possession, had lots of the ball.
Mm-hmm.
Really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Yeah, I know. There. I'll do that in the second half. Rest. I need to rest players anyway for the Liverpool game.
Eriksen. I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really. Play more active in the game. Now for Candreva. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. What about Fiorentina's next game?
They're playing Roma in the next match in Serie A, Martin, and I do think it's going to be tight, this one.
Antonio Candreva. That's the shoot! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Three of the best, he's made them play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Well, they're not satisfied, Fiorentina, with what they've got at the moment. They're lovely ball. That's right. He set himself now. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
Well, this is X-rated stuff for these defenders to have to watch, but I'm sure they will. In the next few days, the manager we wanted to know what on earth they're playing at.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Duncan into the attacking third. Patrick Cutrone.
No, he's already at the team because they bought him in real life.
Martinez
trying to steer it through. He's through here. Oh, it's a great goal. Over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Another on it here. So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. The referee's letting it go, able to intercept here. Well, that's a free kick to Fiorentina. Quick free kick. Cook, and there's the interception. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Well, he has cleared the danger. Action on the Fiorentina bench.
Oh my God, it's Rashid Ghazal. Jesus.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Here is De Vrij. Skriniar. Antonio Candreva. Now Skriniar. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
That didn't work.
Looks like some substitutions coming up for Fiorentina. Just a quick check on the clock, and there's 20 minutes to go. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Tries the shot. Goal! That's good finishing. He knew exactly what he was doing, putting the ball low into the corner of the net.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side foot.
Let's see the replay now.
That was some of the worst goalkeeping I've ever seen. Like Mignolet, just jumping up at the air, swiping at thin air like he usually does.
I just close my eyes and swing like normal. And I miss the ball completely. Pulga. Oh shit, now I'm sold.
Well, with the interception. Sanchez. They blocked it there.
Ooh. You lucky.
Short corner.
The post.
I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Get to that, Waddy. No.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Renato Sanchez. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball.
Well done. Well done. Sign him up for Oldham. We'll accept crossing like that, apparently.
This could be an opportunity in behind the
Subs. We need subs. We need a sub. Who do I take off? Sensei, because he's more top. I'll put Barella on, because I like Barella.
Fence. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Leading the race from the front isn't always easy, but Inter are making it look pretty straightforward at the moment.
Yeah, they are. They look like a team that knows where it's going and certainly knows what it's doing down on that pitch. Totally in charge.
Inter win the ball back. Should be a chance. Well, the keeper's got that. Now Skriniar. 5 more minutes here. Looking for a through ball. Batshuayi. Understandable. It's not always pretty and it can lead to some rather nasty moments, but it's okay for them here. They've still got the ball and time is on their side. It's out of play and it's the away team's ball. More frustration for the home side. Antonio Candreva. Diego Godin. Well, sitting back, it's a bit of a policy here and letting the opposition come at them. Risky. 4 extra minutes to play here of added time.
4? Where did he get 4 from?
Nicola Barella. Christian Eriksen. He's had a go.
That was poop. Thanks for the ball.
Got in the way. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Free kick for Fiorentina. Patrick Cutrone. Well, in a way, Alan, the game has been irrelevant because already they knew they'd clinch the title. Everyone in the ground, including the players, waiting for the presentation to reward.
Yeah, I kept a clean sheet. Finally.
Hasn't it really, from start to finish? I've experienced it myself in 91 when we played Manchester United. But it doesn't taste any less sweet for those lads down there.
And they've enjoyed the game, but really, most of all, they've enjoyed the season. They have been superb, undoubtedly the outstanding team.
Well, I think so. Sometimes when their rivals faltered, they kept their eyes fixed firmly on the target and they really did stick together. They had injuries, one or two suspensions, but they kept picking up the results.
And now they are about to pick up what it's all about. They are the champions.
Wonderful scenes and moments they will never forget.
It just says that because it's programmed to say that.
They've had a great bond, travelling fans as well as the home followers. They certainly haven't been without the backing that every team needs to go week in, week out in this most demanding of leagues. Great occasion here. Had time to set it all up, knowing that this presentation day would take place. It didn't depend on the result of the match. In behind the
defenders. Anzitutto la ringrazio per aver accettato di rispondere alle nostre domande.
Grazie. What, again? He's a fucking idiot. All I've heard is Harry Maguire getting arrested, that's it. Not heard jack shit about Rio Ferdinand. Because I don't care what he does. With his life. Was he drunk by any chance? He's got to be drunk, surely. Can't go 87 miles an hour while sober. The sound. All right. So he was sober then. Oh, he was drunk. Oh, well, there you go. That explains it. Yeah, apart from when they hit 30, then they go down gradually. The younger players, though, do.
Grazie a tutti per essere intervenuti. Possiamo dare inizio alla conferenza stampa. La conferenza stampa è terminata. Grazie a tutti.
I've got to rest players. And plus I don't really need to, I'm already basically through anyway because I'm 6-1 up. As I get them injured.
Looking at a potential match winner, Romelu Lukaku, top marksman in the Champions League. Can he add to his haul this evening? Good evening, everyone. Tonight we're talking to you from one of the special venues in European football, the San Siro, here in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And Liverpool know full well they have a lot of work to do in the second and decisive leg of this Champions League semi-final. It's Inter taking on Liverpool.
Thank you, Derek. Welcome, everybody. Well, Liverpool have it all to do after the first leg.
Pass
just wonder
through.
What their attitude will be like.
I think, no, not. No, not.
Everything
not
seemed
yet.
To go wrong in that first game. Lost control of the middle of the park. Didn't have enough potency up front. The defence wasn't too good either. Lot to do tonight. Looking forward to this game, Derek.
Skriniar plays with Diego Godin at the back, and so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
Mm.
have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
Ball to switch the play. Given away. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. Staunch rearguard action. Salah! And Handanovic for the save.
Superb. That's his job. Look at the positioning. Brilliant.
He's driven in the corner. The idea was to get the corner beyond the first defender, but he didn't succeed. Options in the centre. Still alive. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defence. Intelligent threaded pass here. Alexis Sanchez. And now he must score. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
I don't know.
And the ball with Milinkovic Savic. Gené. This is Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. Space and time for the cross. Rakitic! And in it goes! The perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for.
I can't keep a clean sheet in Champions League. I just can't.
Again, it's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
I should have been behind him so to get him. I kept him on side.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Moses, Lukaku waiting, quite simply not critical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult, it's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Do you mind fucking off, please?
Inter have given away possession. Milinkovic Savic. Space on the flank. Roberto Firmino. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Romelu Lukaku now. Sanchez. Sanchez. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Delivery. It's with Milan Skriniar. It's with Roberto Firmino. Milner.
Last.
Fabinho now. Virgil van Dijk. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Well, visionary passing. And Lukaku is through. He must finish. And it's gone in.
Goal. The finish had to come after this pass that split the defence in half. Great goal.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Sadio Mane now. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. And very deftly cut out. Romelu Lukaku now.
Screw him on.
Rakitic. Salah. Brozovic. Sanchez. Now Brozovic. Godin. Moses. Wendell. Alexis Sanchez. Running towards goal. And in it goes.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. The predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
Shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Romelu Lukaku now. Asamoah. He's got to score! Well, it might still work out for them. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Alexander Arnold has it. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah now. Rakitic! He was certainly in. The chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Brozovic. Sanchez. Fed through by Alexis Sanchez. There for him. Keeper did his job to begin with.
Why?
Milner. Liverpool have given it away. Barella has it. Brozovic. And the ball's gone. A good and fair challenge. Got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that.
Tremendous ball played through. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Romelu Lukaku now. A real opening.
Why do you care?
It's opened up for him. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Milner. Sadio Mane now. Milner. Here's Keita. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And in with a real chance. And the goal gaping at him. Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself there.
More live action from Serie A for you to look forward to. It's Inter versus Genoa.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup. Atmosphere, I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Lukaku breaking at pace. With Roberto Firmino. Eva Banega. Now Mane. The timing was perfect. It had to be. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Oh, he's through here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Derek, you can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Will now make use of the substitutes bench. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Virgil van Dijk. And very deftly cut out. Lukaku.
Can they get in behind them? And he's broken free. Big chance it is. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Inside the final 30 minutes. Fabinho. Milner. Naby Keita. Mane. Options in the centre. Well, they were in a decent enough position, but nothing comes of it. Just wanted to get it out of there. Here's Keita. Milner. Sadio Mane now. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Oh, a lovely ball. Is it going to be? Will he? Never did it quite do enough. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Good looking sequence. And Salah! Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Sanchez. Real chance. Oh, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's...
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Done. Wendell. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Alexander Arnold. And now Banega. He continues to make hay. And the corner for Liverpool. So the corner played into the box. And this time it's in.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Brozovic, Moses, Sanchez. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And the cross is very much on. Keita. And it's come off the keeper. Well,
not really a choosing moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Done. And slipped through beautifully. Sanchez. He succeeds in clearing it. Wendell. Alessandro Bastoni. Barella has it. Lukaku. Alexis Sanchez. And wasteful in possession, Alexis Sanchez. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And Mohamed Salah now. In possession, Wendell. An important interception. And now Banega. Read it superbly to take back possession. Sanchez. Is it going to be Alexis Sanchez? Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And over comes the corner. And a corner there that really lacked guile. Wendell asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. They've regained possession. Keita, and back with Fabinho. Sanchez. And vision shown by Alexis Sanchez. And he has just veered into an offside position this time.
Semi-finals can be a bit nervy at times. Not the case this time. The semi-final was a breeze. An easy march to that big game. Can't wait for the final, to be honest.
And Lukaku is through.